Bellman welcomes you to my little tutorial guide on how to get the epic revolver, the classic revolver of Sebastian Castellanos. First, we need to deal with the spirit ghost lady called Anima. At least 3 times. Well, we need to do 3 main events. And the first one is in this house.
What's happening? It's freezing. There's gotta be some way to get out of here. This might get me out of here. Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
Yeah, after you trigger her the first time by reading the book at the house, she's gonna start appearing about everywhere around this chapter. There's going to be also some unique appearances. If you go in some specific places, and one of them is also this house right here. Here on chapter 7 is where you trigger the second mandatory event related with Anima, the Ghost Lady Anima. So you have to go inside here and trigger a resonance. After that, well, when you go to the jukebox, the lady's gonna make an appearance and express how much she loves you. Oh yeah, she does.
Thank you.
Shit! What's it doing this time? What does that thing want from me? That's me from back then. Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again? That's more like it. Shit! Thank you.
women. And now for the last one. The third one. Last main anime related event. Chapter 11. And remember, you will not get the revolver if you don't do the two main one before this one. Simply, the last part of this is it won't appear, so it will be incomplete if you don't do all the two main, encounters before this one.
These Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them? No, it's coming. I gotta get out of here. After me. What does it have to do with this place? Mobius were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They're everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time.
Thank you.
Nothing changes. Still stuck in STEM.
Never getting out.
No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time.
So that's it. That's how you get the trusty revolver. By the way, I did this guy for those that they may not know how to get it. It's a very sweet revolver. Yeah.